unknown value. If a root 28 plus root 63 minus root 7 equals to 0, find the value of a. The same thing with the first example. Simplify 28, 63, and 7. If possible, try as much as possible to use the perfect square in it. In 28, 4 times 7, 4 is the perfect square. For 63, 9 times 7, 9 is the perfect square. So it will be a times root 4 times root 7 plus root 9 times root 7 minus root 7 equals to 0. Root 4 is 2. Root 9 is 3. So it will be a times 2 times root 7 plus 3 times root 7 minus root 7, which is 2a root 7 plus 3 root 7 minus root 7 equals to 0. So you can make 2a root 7 subject of the formula because we are looking for a. So make this one subject of the formula. Minus root 7 will go to the right. It will be plus root 7. Plus 3 root 7 will go to the right. It will be minus 3 root 7. So as it is, divide both sides by 2 root 7 to get the a you are looking for. We are looking for a. So divide both sides by 2 root 7 to leave us with a. So if you do that, 2a root 7 divided by 2 root 7, root 7 divided by 2 root 7, 3 root 7 divided by 2 root 7. You can see 2 will cut 2, root 7 will cut root 7. Root 7 will cut root 7, root 7 will cut root 7. So if 2 cut 2, root 7 cut root 7, we will have what? A, which is what we are looking for. This 7 cut, this root 7 cut root 7, it will be left with 1 over 2. There is 1 at the top here, so it will be 1 over 2. Root 7 cut root 7, it will be 3 over 2. So 1 over 2 minus 3 over 2. If you find the LCM, is 2. 2 into 2, 1 times 1, 1. 2 into 2, 1 times 3, 3. 1 minus 3 minus 2. Minus 2 divided by 2 give you what? Minus 1.